रेडी, 3, 2, 1, स्टार्ट न्यू रिपोर्ट ऑन द एजुकेशन लॉसेस सफर्ड बाय पाकिस्तानी चिल्ड्रन ड्यू टू पेंडेमिक इंड्यूस्ड स्कूल क्लोजर्स शेड्स लाइट ऑन सम एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ द शिफ्ट टू ऑनलाइन लर्निंग एंड और ऑल स्कूल एनरोलमेंट फुल स्टॉप प्रिपेयर्ड बाय द इदारे तालीम आगाही एंड यूनिसेफ द रिपोर्ट एलबोरेट्स ऑन द स्टूडेंट्स सपोर्ट सिस्टम्स और देयर लैक देयर ऑफ बोथ एट होम एंड इन स्कूल एंड द इम्पैक्ट ऑन लर्निंग आउटकम्स फुल स्टॉप न्यू पैराग्राफ It was found that school enrollment for children in the age bracket of 6 to 16 years dropped by 2% when compared to 2019 full stop. Even before the pandemic struck, around 22 million children in the country were not going to school full stop. Learning outcomes were a major casualty of prolonged school closures full stop. The report states that the percentage of children in class 3 who could read an Urdu story dropped to 15% in 2021 from 19% in 2019 full stop new paragraph. Meanwhile, English learning outcomes as a percentage of children who could read English sentences went down from 21% in 2019 to a pitiable 8% in 2021 full stop. With many private and some public institutions shifting to online learning, 63% of the children surveyed said their families tried to support their education full stop. Out of more than 47,000 responders, 32% said their schools provided learning materials, while 58% revealed that no one from the school administration bothered to reach out to them full stop. The fact that a majority of children felt disconnected from the learning experience and schooling is reflective of the socio-economic and technological disparities that exist in Pakistani society full stop. Moreover, 32% of the children reportedly found the state television's teleschool programs helpful, while another 40% said they used the internet via smartphones full stop new paragraph. The fact that learning outcomes regressed despite televised and online learning aids is revealing. Not everyone has access to smartphones, a reliable internet connection, or the finances to afford these, and a school environment enables better learning full stop. These findings could be studied in greater detail to carry out targeted reforms in the education sector full stop. The government should think of ways to have safe classrooms while also investing in better online structure for days when school is closed full stop.